day. I lost the best friend I ever had.
Jerry!